No thanks, mister.
No.
Grab it.
Uh-oh.
Get them!
Quick, humans! Over here! Come on! Over here! This way! Come on! Come on!
Who are you?
I'm Quicks! Always at the service of anyone brave enough to spit in Zorak's soup. Come on, hurry! Let's go!
Eliminate this place.
Follow me!
Why do you help us?
You're the humans from the other dimension!
How did you know?
You've got the glove that Zorak wants!
Exactly whose side are you on?
I'm with the underground resistance of Cyberland! We fight against evil Xyloids and Zorak! We believe in a free Cyberland, where other dimensions can come together and communicate and exchange information!
That sounds wonderful, Quicks. But first, we gotta rescue a friend of ours who's been captured by the Xyloids.
Oh, disaster! Does he have the glove?
Soon, all humans will be slaves, and the Earth will be my marvel.
Don't be so sure, Zorak.
And what are you going to do about it, little human?
Scream for help!
Come on! Come on, look! It's a light tube! A lift to the palace tower!
I mean, it's like an elevator?
It's a secret entrance! It'll lead you right into Zorak's temple room, where he tortures his enemies! But I'm sure you'll find your friend there!
Thanks for your help, Quicks!
Be careful, humans! Zorak's not one to kid around with!
Oh. We'll be seeing ya!
I'll take your word on that!
In the power of the glove!
So, the little humans have come to play.
We're here to free Cyberland.
Then you are doomed to fail. Soma! Sura! Ramzes! Tatumo!
We're confused!
What's going on? I'm afraid we'll find out!
Moratus Taurus.
Let's wrap this up.
over, human.
Hey, Zack!
No! By all the creatures of Gamash, may the ghouls be released to demolish the insignificant human breed!
I think we've made him mad.
No kidding, look at the walls!
Oops.
You've done well, Cyber Kids.
Boy.
Now use the path for your escape.
Come on, Cyber Kids!
Don't let them get away! Punish the human in the East Tower and search the streets for the glove.
Holy computer chip!
Kyle, honey, it's time for dinner.
When we last left off, we were studying the feeding habits of dinosaurs in the Cretaceous Age.
Come on, come on! Hurry up!
Open it! Okay.
I got the glove! Zorak's turning Cyberland upside down trying to find it! We need the Cyber Kids! Cyberland needs the Cyber Kids!
We'll be there! In the power!